Inca Empire lasted for just 100 years. The empire was overrun by the Spanish in the 16th century. Even though the Inca Empire lasted for a small duration of time, it is one of the most advanced and developed civilizations of its era. The Inca civilization consists of law-abiding peoples, advanced and efficient agricultural system, and a sophisticated network of the road for smooth transportation. Let's have a look at some of the unknown mysteries of the Inca Empire, which is known by only a small group of people. Suspensions Bridge. Inca Empire is among the first to use suspension bridge. They built it in order to cross rivers or mountains. The bridges were made of grass ropes and alpaca wood. The bridges are efficient and last for quite a long time. It saves people's time and energy. Their technique of building suspension bridges are still in use. Extraordinary irrigation system. The Inca used the steep Andean mountain for growing crops. The steep mountain is not a perfect place for farming as it makes the irrigation process difficult. However, Incas somehow managed to develop an advanced method of irrigation. They developed the system of terrace agriculture. Using the terrace agricultural system, Incas had cultivated 1 million hectares of land. You can assume from this how incredible these peoples were. Their love for potatoes. Potatoes are the most beloved food of the Incas. It is believed that they have cultivated around 3,000 different varieties of potatoes. It is believed that Spanish armies who invaded the Inca introduced potatoes to Europe, and then it spread to the other part of the world. Earlier potatoes were only used as animal feed until the upper class started consuming it as a novelty. The worship of the sun. Incas used to worship the sun. They believed that the sun god Intu was their ancestor. They believed that the sun god used to wear a golden mask from which the sun's rays explode. You can still find many sun temples built by them, including the famous temple situated in the Machu Picchu. They are great stargazers. Inca peoples were great stargazers. It is believed that the layout of the city of Cusco mimic both the constellation and the sun rays. They even plant and harvest crops based on the movement of stars. You will also find mirror pools in Machu Picchu, which were used by the Incas to see the constellations. They have also built various observatories, including the Coricancha at Cusco. The Coricancha was completely covered with gold and other precious elements. The observatory was destroyed by the Spanish armies. The Spanish made a cathedral at its place using the original elements. They don't know any written language. Inca is the only civilization of all Bronze Age civilization group which do not have any written language. This made the job of historians quite difficult in fully understanding them. Even if they do not know any written language, they are genius in counting and arithmetic.